Euronext is both a very old company and a brand new company in its latest developments. The mission of Euronext is really to be the pan-European exchange for 6 countries in Europe, providing a market infrastructure, supporting the trading and the listing of all the listed companies in those 6 countries. So this is by itself a huge challenge.
The approach of building a brand new market infrastructure was really a defining moment in the history of Euronext. We wanted to become more agile than we were. We wanted to be more reliable than we were.
In order to operate a fair and orderly market, which is our primary mission, we need to make sure that everyone has access to the same information at the same time.
We are managing 3 billion messages per day. People are going fast and want to go fast because, of course, if they cannot act as fast as possible in the market, they can lose money as well.
For an exchange business, being in control of the technology platform is key. If you don't own the technology, if you don't control the technology, you will lag behind the competition.
The former platform was working well, very reliable, but it was an old platform, so not taking advantage of the new technologies. Optiq is a trading platform with 3 main components, and below these 3 components we have a messaging system that is broadcasting and sharing all the messaging that coming from Optiq, and the messaging system is Kafka.
Optiq is at the core of Euronext, and Kafka is more than at the core of Optiq, and we cannot operate our market without Kafka. So it's really a key element of everything we do, because it's the link and the persistence element of everything that is connected to our ecosystem.
We have lots of messages coming out from Optiq and used by many technical consumers to give some data or to broadcast some data to clients, but also for regulators, for clearing, for everything regarding post-trading actions.
We use Kafka for capturing every single message that we process on the platform. We looked at what was available within the Confluent platform and we said, hey, Kafka Streams is what we need.
I totally rely on Confluent and Kafka, and I don't have a plan B for that. So it's really part of my overall ecosystem. Everything else I can replace, I've got a plan B, I've got more time. For Kafka and Confluent, it has to be up, fast, secure, replicated. So it's playing a key role in my ecosystem.
It was the first time in the history of Euronext where we replaced the 3 most critical components of our business. In terms of stability, operational stability, performance, scalability and flexibility, it really met our ambition for the platform.
The platform is really working well today and we are really proud about it. It's not only delivering just a new platform, it's delivering a platform with new capabilities using the last technology available on the market. We can be proud that not only deliver the project, but to implement new technologies and ensure that we prepare a platform for the future as well.